mist is just forming in that little spot. It's where clear air, clear, moist, dense air is getting pushed up into the upper atmosphere.
These are our trekking buddies from below.
From behind.
From behind. The best view. So this is Parker. We're introducing our trekking buddies.
Hello.
They have the luxury package. This is Dave.
Hey.
And this is Andrew over here.
No, bro.
And they get all the fancy stuff and we're the scrappy ones. Hey. This family from the Netherlands. Oh my gosh! This is a whole family from the Netherlands that are hiking Kilimanjaro together. And they have matching jackets and everything. And this is life goals. Dave was inspired. We'll see. Oh, I know. Look at that. Dave was inspired. That's what we're here on Kilimanjaro for, to inspire each other. Oh, man. Oh.
We could fight a war for peace. Give in to that easy living. Goodbye to my hopes and dreams. Stop flipping for my enemies. We could wait until the walls come down. It's time to give a little to the kids in the middle. Oh, until it falls, won't bother me.
all that work and all we have to show for it is a fun size Snickers. And the clouds.
We just see clouds for 100 miles up here. It's pretty amazing living above the clouds.
So you're happy to be here?
I am very, very happy to be here.
I'm also very, very happy to be here. I'm a little out of breath, but every day is an adventure. It's not even just like a necessary evil to get to the peak. It's like every single day is so cool. Don't you think?
I agree.